one day was better than the other. Thank God I didn't have any rough time, you know, lately. But even when I was working, I didn't complain. I was happy to support my family. In 62, when we opened, I had one waitress and me. And I was working from 10 o'clock in the morning to 1 o'clock at night. For years now. And after 8 years, the place down there, down the street, in the next corner to me, was a grocery store, and he went out of business. And somebody said, George, it would be the best thing for you to move up there on the street. And when I moved, I had about two police in the door at night, control the traffic. Everybody there. Not double business, not triple. Ten times and more. And I've been doing that for 20 some years. And after this was a gas station. So buy that, and I built that, and in my own, and I'm happy. And I grew, and I'm 80 years old, thank God. And I'm still working 7 days a week. Not all days, but every day from 9, 8:30 to 12:30 or 1. And sometimes, and Tuesday night I do the payroll. I'm not rich, but I'm happy. We got a good family, and my grandchildren, beautiful. That's my story.